Experiment. I am exploring this nice retro game called Gorky 17. I'm very grateful for the gift, Drifter. And I've started the game. I have actually fought some monsters. So far, nobody has died. I'm guessing that's gonna change soon. I have even found some doodad and distributed it. I'm also noticing that my guys are starting to get low on ammo. Oh! He's not using his pistol, he is using flamethrower. So, let's give his pistol ammo to him. Give his rifle ammo to him because he's the most accurate with the rifle. Okay. The other stuff I think we can. Oh, quest stuff is shared. And healing doodads are not shared. Alright, and at the moment I understand that this might be our next objective here, but I want to see what's in the shed. Oh, hello! I'm not sure we should take these blocks. I don't know what they've been used for. Rubber coated. Ew! Also, the audio coming into my headphones is very loud. And I suspect that it's louder than the software I can reset. I'm guessing that this blinking light here indicates that something's going on right now. I just want to check the area for doodad. This is where we came from. Hey, somebody has stolen our boat. Bastards. In the bridge, okay. Hey, where did the character models go? Yo. Again. Yeah, the game seems to be a little bit finicky when it comes to display. Hopefully it doesn't want me to switch between things. Oh, okay, so I loaded the save when they haven't healed each other yet. Oh no. Wait, what? Who are you?
Don't shoot me! I am human!
Hold it. Who are you and what are you doing here?
My name is Vasily Dubrovsky. I am a Russian army veteran, but I decided to stay in Poland after the troops went home. Are you Americans?
Not exactly. I'm Polish, and I don't like Russians.
We're part of a NATO combat unit. How did you manage to survive here?
I do not know. It is so strange, so horrible. My friends and neighbors, they have changed, they turned, and they become almost monsters.
You can drop those hands. Do you mean to tell me that all those creatures were humans?
Those creatures, I knew some of them. 5-10 years. Now they are no longer human. They hunt me like food. I lock myself in my apartment. Soon, they come for me. Two come for me through my window. I think I must die. Then the window is clear again and I hear screams. Down on the street, I see two men fighting with...
Don't worry, we don't scare so easy.
You think I am crazy, but I think what attacked them is invisible monster. It was like the men were fighting thin air. Then their skin turns green and they drop onto the ground.
Were they wearing uniforms? Like us? How many men have you seen altogether?
Yes, just like you. I think the men come from the sewers. I see them come out from the old Russian security doors. Through door is sewers. Look, you have guns. You protect me.
You stick with us and we'll do what we can. Just stay quiet and out of our way. One last thing. Did you see a woman with those men?
No, only those two. And now you.
All right, let's move out.
You are interested in those men?
That's right.
I find this on them. On your bodies.
You were searching through the body?
No. I search for food. I must have food to live, yes? And a gun, too, I hope. But please, here is the note.
I don't understand it. I think this is Russian. Ovitz, you can try.
Okay. It says, Kosov knows everything. He cares nothing for these people, but I do. If I can protect the Matrix disks, I might reverse this nightmare, but Kosov will destroy the disks if he finds them. He would do anything to protect his secret. I have hidden the disks, one in the port, one near the monuments, two in the city center. I will try tonight to gather them and return to the lab, but Kosov has asked to meet with me this afternoon. I fear I shall not return. The note is not signed. Do you think this could be real? Mix four discs with one lab? Add horror? We could be cooking, yes?
I didn't ask for any comment, Ovitz. Two men died for this note. I just hope it isn't some kind of joke. Listen up, team. I want answers. If the discs have answers, then I want those discs. Okay, let's go. Two members of Team One might still be alive.
Oh no! Damn devils!
Just stay back. We can hold them off. And stay away from those barrels. I think that's gasoline.
Uh-oh. Okay, now I can control him. Yeah, the thing is that, we are running around. Okay, forget this. That before I run into the encounter, I want to patch my guys up. Okay, so you do him. He can stay as is, and you do him. I don't know if it makes any difference experience-wise whether you're healing yourself or the other guy. Let's... What? Okay. You equip... this. I'm not sure if there is even a reload function here. Yeah, right now I just wanted to go doodadding a little bit. I don't want to run into any encounters just yet. Thank you. Hello. Also some new kind of mutant.
Oh, Frogo. God. It's a trap.
Watch your backs. There's gotta be a way out.
Or we stay and kill them. I like the killing.
You'll get us killed, Ovid.
No one is dying. Not again.
What do you mean, not again? Okay. Something on fire. accuracy. And this. And one of this. And you. Oh gosh, I want to bring you away from there. But if I can't bring you away, let's get stabby.
Sorry.
how it works. Splat.
Thank you.
for the big guy. What do we have there? Just don't shoot it. Yoink. This is in no way dangerous. Okay, this is the crash chopper. I think it's better if we trip this copper now.
I don't like the look of this, sir. There's evidence of abnormal acidic corrosion on this dock.
Let's work fast, then. I think I see something over there on the other side.
Don't worry. I will cover you.
Nice try, Ovitz. You're first.
How about having Throngtin go first? He has such a keen scientific mind.
This is not a request, Ovitz. It's an order. Move it.
Oh god! I'm going to die! I die in this hole!
We're coming, Ovitz! Just stay away from them as long as you can!
Come at me! Come at me! I take you all! Come on!
Oh, what's this? This is like looping wire alert. Okay, I know that he's supposed to stay away from them, but he should totally set one of them on fire.
Eat this!
Oh, bummer. Okay, this was not smart. Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
Area, I think, maybe.
That's the one major weakness of the flamethrower, is that you can't do a counterattack. Not too well anyway. That's two. Keep the pistol ammo just in case.
I don't like the look of this, sir.
Oh god! I'm going to die! I die in this hole!
We're coming, Ovitz. Just stay away from them as long as you can.
Come at me! Come at me! I take you all! Come on!
Okay.
I don't like the
Oh god! I'm going to die! I die in this hole!
We're coming, Ovitz! Just stay away from them as long as you can!
Come at me! Come at me! I take you all! Come on!
Thank you. It lets you aim to the spot that isn't really, occupied. experience. Touch him up some more. It's fine again. Magic.